Ooh. There goes his tow bar.
That tow bar's been getting punished.
Yeah, so he's got a longer wheelbase, so I have it a bit easier for these sort of things.
Yeah, that's right.
I have a shorter wheelbase than he has.
Yeah. And you're much higher too. Well, slightly.
No.
You're not?
Maybe than his...
Than his tow
for the,
bar?
For the same... Oh, than his tow bar, absolutely.
Definitely.
But for the same year model of this and Outback, they've got the same clearance.
Oh, really?
Same height, yeah.
Okay.
One of my students pointed it out to me. I went for the Forester because I thought it had more clearance. Because it looks higher. It's just boxier shape. That's all it is.
That's it, eh?
That's not any more clearance. See, so, now we can just pretend we went all the way down. Oh, yeah, guys. Yeah, no worries. Oh, we hardcore got all the way up and then we're on our way back down. Yeah.
We did it so quickly, too.
Oh, those guys will be at the top one here.
Oh, were they? Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
They weren't mucking around. They didn't take long, did they?
Nah.
But you could hear them revving up the mountain.
Yeah, and you wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that. Unless you just wanted... For having fun, absolutely you would.
Yeah.
But for actually wanting to get up, you just keep it. I mean, you saw how slow I was going. And just...
Yeah, that's right. I mean, jeepers, man. You don't want to mess up going that sort of high revs, because you do just fall over the edge.
That's right. You're slipping. Whereas at least we had traction the whole time. You know?
That's right. Oh, man.
My brakes can't be warm up.